Hi, this is Pablo Tosta. I lead our digital solutions team, and today I'm going to show you our operations platform. Basically, it's the only industrial operations platform in the world for building your own applications in a no-code environment. What you have here in front of you is the Tulip Player. Tulip Player can run in Windows, can run in a Chrome browser, can run on Android, can run on Linux. So basically, this is where the operator or the person that's executing the applications will interact with Tulip. If I go back here, this is actually what we call the app editor. You can either start from a blank slate or you can start from preloaded examples. For Tulip library, this is really important because Tulip is the first manufacturing app platform in the world to have something like this. So the Tulip library is a website that users are able to search for their applications. For example, I want to do machine monitoring. So when I search for machine, I have a machine monitoring app. A lot of our customers will start with this. Then, for example, if I click on machine monitoring, I click on install app, it'll ask me for my URL. I get it. And then once I get it, it actually redirects me to my URL, download it, and then install it. Once I install it, then I can basically run the application on the Chrome browser, which is this one that I just downloaded. And here, as you can see, it comes preloaded with a amount of widgets, basically the metrics that I'm collecting from this specific machine or process. This is actually a live view from that machine. It's getting data directly from the PLC. Tags are coming directly to Tulip. I can also have a quick view of the, for example, the spindle override, right? And then I also have a time series chart here that will give me their percentage of uptime for this many hours of the day. If I hover over it, it actually gives me what that means. I can see if I want to actually dig a little bit deeper, what does the downtime mean, that 33%? I can see that, you know, today at 9:38, it was down for maintenance. And I can actually go to another application, which is basically a process engineering application, and I can see my details. This application, as you can see in the layout, is meant to run on mobile. And this is more for an engineer that's on the run all day in the shop floor. So when you open the editor, a new app or an existing app or an existing template, this is exactly the same, right? So you would have steps on your left side. You would have records here. Records pull information from Tulip tables. Tulip tables connect data from one application to the other and also save historical data to pull metrics from that historical data. I'm going to create a menu button. I'm going to create a previous button, and I'm going to create a next button, right? So when I create it here, so I'm going to put a menu here, next, previous. The other thing that I'm going to do, I'm going to basically put a Tulip logo on the top right, right? And I'm going to change the color to gray. Now I have all these widgets that also allow me to introduce more interactivity to my application, right? So the structure is basically if-then clauses, right? So as I mentioned at the beginning, it's in the no-code environment, right? So I can have a very basic condition that will say text, if text contains the letter, let's say, so not valid, right? So if it contains not valid, then show an error that will say enter correct input, right? And then else if show a message, right? That will say success. And as I can see here, I'm going to type, let's say, not valid, validate text, enter correct input, and I'm going to say correct input, right? Success, right? We also have connectors. Connectors are basically pulling and pushing information from systems. Systems like Autodesk, PLM, we have connectors to NetSuite. So if you're using an ERP, such as NetSuite, SAP as well. We also connect via SQL. And we also have connections to machines. Connections to machines actually connect via OPC UA and supported devices. And the edge devices, actually, there's a whole set of drivers you can connect to. You can also connect machines to via Node-RED, for example. There's a lot to know and to learn about Tulip. It's a comprehensive platform for your industrial operations. As I said at the beginning, we are GXP compliant. We can connect to external systems. We have IoT. So if you're interested to learn more, you can contact us via sales@tulip.co to learn more. Also visit our website, tulip.co.